I bought my little cottage just a year before the crash. Ownership means less now than it did. Just a couple dozen houses round a tiny village green, and the hills do what they can to keep us hid. Seemed like it was the perfect place to run to. Back when I was just identifying trends, I've got a little land, good neighbors, and a shotgun here at World's End. I don't think we'll starve, but everybody's hungry. I don't think I'll see my family again. My sister's kids were living in North London. I don't think of them too much. It's not a good way to stay sane. Well, there used to be some radio from Swindon. Till 8 months ago the signal failed to send. I'd like to think that there are other places to spend, like World's End.
The radio's been silent this past year. We're not expecting to hear anything now. I'm trying to notice what's really changed. Inside us, I mean. Besides all the obvious things. I've realised nobody talks as much as they used to. And I've been forgetting things. Stuff I used to know. Names of people who didn't make it. Songs I used to sing. All that. We don't sing much these days. That's why I'm writing this down. So that I remember.
Just a village in the heart of good old England, with a Saxon church and a pub they couldn't close. Far enough, I think, from what used to be cities. Oh, and what it's like there now, God only knows. Well, we take our turns to watch the road, we're ready. We've got traps set up where the lane begins to bend. I've never killed a man, but I'd do it in a heartbeat. Here at World's End. World's End.
That's why I'm writing this down, so that I remember.